Once you get to the secret VIP entrance, Zero will let you in.
Cool.
Katagawa's been quiet. He must still be pissed off that we blew up his ship. Weirdo's probably crying somewhere in a fondue jacuzzi or whatever he's into.
Superfan! Oh, hope you don't mind me listening in.
But your echo encryption is broke as hell!
I had a chat with Katagawa. He thought he could win a war from an anti-grav swimming pool. So I gave him a little push.
What does that mean? Super secret. Yeah, I see that. Yeah, the big Atlas signs probably weren't a giveaway at all. Like, honestly, I should be able to shoot that thing out of the sky, right? Hard. The recoil on that one is insanity. I'm gonna try something different. Three bullets click, I like that. Okay. Appreciate that. Went to. Alright, let's get the key vault fragment from Reese.
Come up to my office/museum-grade aquarium and I'll get you that tasty.
You don't mind if I take your stuff there, do you?
Now I just have to find where Zero to.
Hey, Liam.
Welcome to Atlas. We built this place from the foundations. The old Atlas was just a pile of glass sand and bankruptcy filings when I got here.
Nice place, Reese. I'm gonna enjoy watching it burn from the inside out.
Get over it, Katagawa! You can't hold the city, the key fragments slipped through your fingers, and now you're losing your grasp on reality! That's three hand things right there! Yay, you can't get past my defense turrets!
don't know what's up with the wall of... Very weird, but okay, I guess. There's so much like background fighting and
maybe
oh, yeah.
I can't, but your friend Zero can.
Sorry, what? What are you doing to Zero?
Zero, you're back! And in one piece! Not that I doubted you, I will never doubt you. I'm rambling. What do you have?
On the Sonara, a family tree burns to add for yourself.
Not that that does
what
much.
What an absolute honor to have all of my dearest siblings here today on the Sonara. Yuko, good to see you. Go easy on that nacho fountain, though, sis. Isaku, glad you made it. Sana, enjoying the Narian cigars, are you? Don't see Naoko. Maybe she's using the restroom. It's got a dual propulsion. Watch out. It's been too long since we've had a family reunion. Now I know what you're thinking. Why am I wasting your time? The answer is the Zanara. This pleasure yacht. Commissioned using my inheritance. Sporting technology and wealth plundered from the corporate war.
What the hell? That was the Defense Command Center. Oh, no.
Alright, well, that'll be useful. Whoa. whoa. There you go. A cocky baloney pony. You guys don't seem to be so in a rush. No, I keep hoping that
there's
gonna
be...
It's good, thanks. How's your fight? I assume going well.
Your best bud Zero stabbed you in the back! How's it feel, Reese?
Shut up, Katagawa! Zero would never betray me!
Yeah, I mean, that doesn't really seem like Zero.
Looks like Zero murdered all the defense personnel.
No. Zero's loyalty is not in question. Wherever he is, he must have a good reason. You just focus on kicking out Malawan.
Okay. It's certainly looking like, Zero betrayed us. What the fuck is that?
at all?
My spies are searching, but we have come up empty. There's no sign of her.
Damn it! Where the hell... I've been so busy with this stupid war, maybe I could have... I don't know... done something to help?
It is not your fault. No one vanishes from sight who wants to be found.
Fair. Yo, Mad Killer, with the biddies! How are you doing, Mr. Mad Killer? How's your weekend? I think I had a really good one. The biddy cheese in this not boss? It's not a boss. I appreciate it so much. Thank you so much for the biddy. Where did that go? Well, there he is. My weekend was pretty good too, honestly. I have no complaints about my weekend. I'm good.
Scrub.
I'm sorry, bitch.
Down. Reese, you got any more firepower?
Oh, crap. Okay. Well, we left the Viper driving the orbital laser, right? Maybe it's got enough juice left to take out that command ship. You gotta hold them off while I get it working.
What am I supposed to do now? Holding them off? Honestly, I really love the rockets too.
Spinning up the asteroid nice. Reactors. We are only gonna get one shot.
Could have ever guessed.
is a subsidiary of Malawan. Then I make you vice president of Beach Drinks. We all win. That's how it works. That's how it's always worked. You were special, Reese. I saw that. You brought this bottom shelf company back from the dead. With you and the family, we could have turned Malawan into a universal monopoly. You and me, brothers, selling the only weapons anyone would ever need in all six galaxies. But I reached out my hand, and you spat in it, Reese.
Spat in it.
So now you're not family, just the competition.
That's a boss fight, ain't it? Alright, let me,
may they bring you
fill my ammo.
Zero! Come on, man! I thought we were friends!
Oh, it's not Zero. Oh, it's a fake Zero.
You should join the family, Reese.
Favorite son by elimination. Goodness.
Stupid!
boss fights. I mean, some these little guys count. All right, hold on. I think I have. This is the best.
Reporting for duty.
Yeah.
Fuck you, Katagawa. What is going on? Cost 925. How are you doing? Hope you're having a really good night. And hope you had a great weekend. Thank you so much for stopping by the stream. I appreciate it. How did you find me? I'm just curious. Pretty good. Although I did die to Katagawa once already. Whoa. Run! Oh, crap. Oh, damn. Whoa, okay. Exploded, ooh, exploded into gold weapons. Love it. Ooh, look at all this money. Oh my god. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah. They are. Hell yeah. I'm going to. If I would stop hitting the wrong button. The problem is, I think. No, that's right.
You?
I was on the hunt. Could not give myself away. Radio silence.
Like I said, Zero, I super trusted you the whole time, and it was completely justified.
Yeah.
As for you, Vault Hunter, I owe you everything. You fought off an all-out corporate assault, saved my company, and killed my creepy business stalker. But before I give you this key fragment, I have one last thing to ask of you. Am I pulling off this mustache or what?
Honestly, yeah. I love it.
It's the best thing anyone has done to their face ever. It deserves a medal.
Wow. Okay. That's,
love it.
Thank you, Vault Hunter. I will
Reese
remember.
Will remember that.
Here you go. One vault key fragment as promised.
Lorelei scares me. But, you know, in a good way. Am I making sense?
Very good. That is the third and final vault key fragment. Bring it to me on Sanctuary and I will assemble the full key.
Got it.
Hey!